All right, this is Major Mission Number One from the Resurrection Campaign. After 38 resource missions, I've finally decided I've got enough admirals and enough fleet power to adequately fight and beat the Cylons. So I'm taking an unusual fleet because I think the Minerva should be used. That's pretty stupid, as a matter of fact. And we'll see what happens. Let me fix the fleet from the last mission I didn't fix, apparently. Repair fleet, 99 thingy jiggies. This is fleet admiral level. I got BSG 75 here with a very unusual setup. Not a great setup, I don't think, but a hell of a lot of air power. So I got 2, 4, 6, 8 squadrons of Mark IIs. So we'll see how it does in this mission. Let me play the
Somehow we've kept this whole Galactica refit away from Cylon Intel. As much as I'd like to enlighten them, over half this crew has rotated in from outside of BSG 75. Admiralty wants marks on the board before we risk our people out on the front line. If you would, Mr. Singh.
Sir, a Cylon recon group in the Barry Center almost outed us a few times while Galactica was being put back together. Our first live operation is to remove the scout fleet from the Caprica Geminon binary.
Commander, I know you being here may muddy the waters. Some of the old crew still hold you and Kane accountable for what happened to us at Caprica. But Sarkis wants Galactica back in Colonial Fleet, and I need your experience on this deck. Mr. Singh, all orders from the operational commander are heard as if they come out of my own mouth. Understood?
Yes, sir. Battlestar Group 75 is ready when you are, Commander.
Let's check our weapons loadout before we jump in. Debris mines. Interesting. Jump. Also, in case we succeed, let's go in here and get this mission's. Let's confirm the jump. Let's get recon going on that mission over here.
Ministry has spotted a Cylon fleet supporting the toasters at this colony. If we want to keep the fight going on the ground there, we need to bust up this support fleet.
That mission will get nasty if we succeed here. See, the Cylon threat's at 3. It's going to go jump up to like 30 after we succeed with this mission. So, see if we can succeed with this mission. Proceed. Everybody's got Mark IIs. Good weapons mix.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1.
Mission 1.
Jump complete. Dratus contacts bearing 025 Karam 006. Cylon IFFs confirmed.
Engage with the toasters. Not a single one of them gets to run back to Geminon. This is a cakewalk, people. We do our jobs, we kill the enemy. We live up to the name of Galactica and Colonial Fleet. You take it from here, Commander.
Launching alert, Vipers. I'm on it, Commander. launching drones. Hey, Commander, is it true you were one of the last people off the Daedalus before, well, you know, all of that?
Now is not the time for backstory, Mr. Singh.
Just saying, sir. Feels good to have another bona fide Chrome Buster on deck.
You should have seen this crew before. We've got a roster to fill, so I'll recruit all the experience I can. Back to the task at hand, Lieutenant.
Missile tubes prepped.
Escort clear zone intact. Priority one is in safe hands.
Come on, come on, come on.
Target is 62x99.
Got it.
So we're just setting up a nice flak wall. And we can't because our fighters are in the freaking zone. The Galactica can flak, the other ones can't. Get these guys put back where they freaking belong.
Missiles incoming.
Firing solution on hand. Firing on target. Intercepting.
sir. Launching mines. Missiles incoming. Celestra is taking damage.
Missiles incoming on priority one.
Hostile mine detected.
Did a mistake in my fleet layout. Didn't put Celestra in my place. It's hard to defend. Just took a massive salvo of missiles.
Yes, sir.
Priority one still online.
A Battlestar is being hacked. Yes, Commander. Launching drones. Got it. So say we all. Missiles incoming. Battlestar is taking damage.
Battery, full attack mode. Fire at will.
Hostile unit identified. Yes, sir. All marks down. Fleet is cleaning up and preparing to muster out. Galactica's back in action, sir. Toasters don't know what's coming for them.
Don't get cocky, Lieutenant. We've still got a whole war ahead of us yet.
Fire control is warmed up and preparing solutions. Open racks and engage.
Got through it. Got some experience for the Atlantia. Some XP. Minerva didn't get destroyed. That's good. Effective. Overall, the mission was effective. Let's pay for the repairs and see what the next mission is going to be. I don't know, we may not get to it for a couple weeks.
Admiral on deck.
At ease. Looks like you've settled in just fine, Commander. Good. Because I needed Galactica in this war yesterday. A mineral shipment bound for Scorpia shipyards didn't make its jump from Tauron. The Cylons haven't shown much interest in our merchant supply lines before. Intel thinks they're more interested in hostages than the cargo. I want BSG-75 to rescue these freighters and free up the ore shipment. Show everyone that Galactica is back. That we can rely on her. We make the people happy. We can keep building ships. It's that simple, people.